did you get a chance when he was out here a few weeks back?
Yeah.
Royce was out here, did you get a chance to meet him at all?
I did, and Dean Lowry is a huge baseball fan, and Najee Harris as well. They really know their stuff, so I get all my updates from them. But Dean made the point that ever since Royce came to practice, he's been mashing. So we do, as Vikings, want to take credit for Royce's recent you know, obviously a tremendous hitter, tremendous player, but if he's hot right now, we'll take all the credit.